Hey guys, Mike right here with another video. I'm showcasing. Oh, look at this. Look at this, whatever. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. There's a new RPG, new open world PG game. Game was released in 2018. None of you recognize that. It's one of the THQ Nordic. There's a collect. See, we deserve my screen there. And nobody else is like not going out there. And that is the big mistake. I got to go around it. He's gonna take it from me. So I didn't think that there. Look, there's a premium box. Here's Mac. There's figurine. This is PS4. There's the name in showcase. Look at that. I don't know his name though. Like the sword is holding, and that's like it. What is it? What about exit? That sword on his back looks so amazing. There is, he lives, it's a. Blood. Oh my gosh, this looks like a ring penny. Ever play 64 games.
You don't even know him. You tell me that you don't trust humans. But they can't all be as bad as you say. And I'm gonna prove it to you. So help me, Ariel. I
look, there's other games like Street Fighter 5 and Dragon Quest Builders. And about PlayStation 4 Plus. No, I was trying to watch Wonder Woman only 3 weeks before Blu-ray. Yeah. They didn't play. Do you know what the gameplay is?
Moths are driving them crazy.
Finish him off, Fox. See what I mean? This gameplay for a PlayStation, the BioMutant for a PlayStation 4. Xbox One and Microsoft Windows, always known as the PC. By asking though, yeah, but it's coming up to the 2002, right? I looked at ING News about that, and I didn't talk to them yet, so I just got to their channel. What is that big guy? Look, that's Raymond playing, fellas. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and push turn notifications. This is Michael Wert, signing off. See you in the next video.